Do you support the president's health care law? Heidi Heitkamp did.
We can only imagine what would happen to our health care if we took the federal government out of health care.
She thought that government bureaucrats between you and your doctor, higher premiums, and cutting $500 billion from Medicare to pay for more wasteful spending was a good idea. She's changing her tune now, but we know the truth. Tell Heidi Heitkamp to come clean about her support for the healthcare law.